Hello friends, good evening. Welcome back to Pete's Cocktails and Mocktails. I'm making a nice mocktail for you. It's a sweet, fruity drink to be had, especially where large number of ladies want to enjoy a nice afternoon, especially in summers. So let's get going. It's called strawberry plant. So to make strawberry plant, we take a few cubes of ice in a cocktail shaker. I'm putting 60 ml of fresh orange juice. This thick measure is about 30 ml. 60 ml of fresh pineapple juice. To add a bit of a tang, we need about 20 ml of fresh lemon juice. So I'm putting 2 tablespoons. Depending on your taste, you can reduce it to about 10 to 15 ml, that's also fine. And about 20 ml of strawberry crush. This adds a yummy flavor and a nice color to the drink. I'm going to give it all a very nice shake. You could use a blender, mix it all, it's a nice thick drink. Heavy drink for long parties, long conversations in the afternoons and evenings. There it is, and we serve it in a highball glass. I normally use a crystal highball glass. You could use an even longer one. I'll sieve it out. Wow! Lovely color. Look at this. So, strawberry plant is ready. Cheers! Yum, very sweet, fruity drink. It's a little bit of a tang into it. Makes for a wonderful afternoon drink, long parties. Thank you for watching. Do subscribe to my channel, like it and subscribe, and share it with your friends. Thank you.